Hello guys, your Revit and AutoCAD operator is back. So in this video, I will show you how to scale your drawing in AutoCAD and how to create your title block, okay, using AutoCAD. So this is related into my last video tutorial that I uploaded into my channel. Okay, so the first thing I will do here is to counter check it. My plotting into my last tutorial, so I just simply command DLI, okay, so that is the dimension, okay, DLI. So we will see my plot, okay, so it's 100 point something meters, okay. So if you plot it this, okay, and if I command XY, okay, so that is the coordinate shortcuts, okay, so that this is the X and Y. So the, my string is 22585314 and my northing is 41097315. So this plot, okay, so this survey sketch, okay, with coordinates is I will plot it into 1:1000 in A3 paper, okay, in my paper size is 1:1000 and in the details, this is the details, we have two details, 1 and 2, so that is the 1000, 1:250, okay. So how can I do that? Okay, so remember this is 1:1 into my model, okay. So the first thing I will do is to set the title block for this one, okay. So I just simply delete this, delete, erase, space. So you delete it that one. So I just want to create a perfect title block into my graphs, okay. So what I'm going to do is to command rectangle diameter, okay, pick it into my left and diameter 420, enter 297, enter, okay. So that is the meter size, and then I just want to change it this by layer and of course the layer, okay. So title block, of course, and then I just want to by layer, okay, select this offset, go to your keyboard space of the shortcut, okay, and then 5, enter, so that is the offset, okay. So this is exactly A3 size. If I command DLI, okay, so that is the dimension, 420, okay, and then 297, so exactly A3 size, okay. And now, what I'm going to do next is to go into layout and then page setup manager. Okay, because I just want to create a scratch. So I just simply select this plot style. I just create one tutorial how to create your own plot style in AutoCAD. Okay, and then I choose this A3 size. So that is the default one. Okay, that I want. Okay, drawing to PDF. Okay, automatically that one is set it. Okay, so you can see the red signal is out in that preview, so it's very clear. Okay, so once you finish that one, okay, I just want to explode it this, okay, EX to explode, and then I just simply offset this. Offset into 40, okay, I think offset, I think 30, and then offset again, 5, you just use only the offset command to create your porter. And then MB, MB, okay. Now I just want to double click it this, okay, and then go here into arrow. Okay, here in the scale you can select this, and let's say I just want that 1:1000. Okay, so if you will see in 1:1000, you cannot see the drawing, okay, because our plotting, okay, is 1:1. So what I'm going to do here, so that this layout is fit into the A3 as 1:1000 scale, you need to scale it here in the model, okay. So in order to do that one, control all, okay, and SC for the shortcut of scale in AutoCAD, and then type it 1000, enter, zoom and extend, okay. So if I'll go back into my title block, and then I just simply set it like this, and then set it this into 1:1000, automatically my drawing is fit into the A3 as 1:1000. Okay, so that is the setup how to fit it the drawing in the paper size. Okay, you need to adjust your layout in the model. Okay, so this is automatically A3 size. Okay, so now I will give you one tip how to create detailing here in AutoCAD. Okay, so in order to do that one, you need to draw it outside. Okay, just command rectangle here, any place like this. Okay, and then I just simply change it this. Okay, and then I just simply command MB again here and double click it, and I just want to get that detail. Okay, this detail one. Okay, and then select this MB. Okay, and then right click, viewport clip, and then select this clip. Okay, then you can set it into 1:250, so that is the tricks here in AutoCAD. Okay, and then I just want to move it this here, so that is the detail. Okay, so we need to create one more here. Okay, so this is the one, and then I just change this into AutoCAD, then move it this here. Okay, and now you can see you just simply shift, move, okay, to set it properly like this. Okay, so see insert 2, so this is the insert 2. Okay, so now you can go double click it, this, select this one text here, control copy, then double click it outside, then control V, and then this is the big one, so I just simply change it this text height. I just want to set this into, I think this is 3, enter, and then move. Okay, and I just want to move it this text here. Okay, and then double click it this, control all, and then you can change it also here to italic. Okay, and then I just simply all, because is asking there C insert to, so I type it here insert to, okay. And then of course you need to mention the scale, okay. Okay, control and then scale 1, okay, is 2, 250. Okay, because that is the scale. If I select this, you can see this one is 250, 0.4%. Okay. So this is insert 2. So now what I'm going to do is I just simply copy this. Okay, copy. Of course, I need to set it this into back. Okay. Copy. CO for the shortcut. Copy. Okay, and then you can double click it this and use the pan, okay, or you can do it like this, okay, and then set this into 1:250 scale, okay, so this is the one already. So now this is already insert 1. Okay, and then you can move it now this here in this place, and then you can copy this again and then copy to this part, okay, because this is your insert 2 or insert 1, okay. So C insert 1, insert 1 is here, this one, okay. Select, I just simply move it little bit down, okay. So now this is already complete. You have already detailed, okay, including the setup of the title block. Now you can design it your title block as you want or as per company template. Okay. Copy. Select copy. Array. Let's say 5. Enter. Okay. To duplicate it like this. Okay. So you can do it manually as per the company standard title block. Okay, the important here is you create the title block as per the scale and then scale your model to fit into 1:1000 paper size scale. Okay, so now command LA if you want to hide this MVU line, okay, you can go here into MV and then day off, okay, or automatically this MVU is out, okay, or hide. That is only the steps, okay. If you don't want to that include, you can change it this into title block. Okay, so now if you go back into the layer, okay, LA for the shortcut, go to MV and off that layer, so only the MV is hide. Okay, so this is already perfect title block. Okay, with the scale and detail. Okay, so that is the steps how to create title block and how to scale your drawing. So it's very easy. Okay, so I hope that everyone can follow the easy step what I did here in this tutorial. And if you like this content, okay, please like and share, and consider to subscribe to this channel. Okay, so thank you for watching. See you again in my next video.